It was nice to meet you, Damon.
Great meeting you too, Elena.
I really think that Damon believes everything he's done, every move that he's made, he's done for love.
I love you, Elena. I can't be selfish with you.
I realize something about you. I'm telling you, it's the most real thing that I've ever felt in my entire life. I love you, Damon.
Must be fault of my own. Sired. She's happy because of me.
I know that I'm sired to you, Damon.
You don't make me happy. What you actually felt for me was real.
I love Stefan. It's always going to be Stefan.
I love him.
It's always going to be Stefan.
But I am not sorry that I'm in love with you.
I love you, Damon. I got everything that I wanted. I got to be in love. I got the summer of my dreams.
Now, I am bad for you.
And I'm choosing to let you go. Don't give up on him. You're the good. I need you.
We're over.
I'm not gonna give up on her. She is.
I wanted to fight for you.
I love you!
Then stop loving me!
I can't!
We don't work.
I know.
I don't want to hear your voice. I don't want to talk to you. I don't even want to look at you.
If that's what you want.
She's the best thing you're gonna have me. Can't live without her.
But if it's too hard for you to be here, then...
Kicking me out?
Yes. No. I don't know.
Just being around you drives me nuts. And not being around you drives me nuts.
When I thought I was never going to see you again, I couldn't think of a worse way to die.
I will make it back to you. I promise you.
No, Bonnie, why would you do that? I can't leave without him.
We'll find him.
We need to start the spell again.
Elena!
It's too... No. You lied to me.
I love you, Elena.
Elena. He's gone.
Elena's gone. I think she's so scared to accept what happened that she's become a completely different person.
You can't be here. You're not even real. This is just my subconscious making me see what I want to see. This is the last time I'm gonna see you. This is goodbye, Damon. I love you.